Hi, we're back here in the brilliant Forest of Dean, this time with two new rides. So I am going to be on the Calibra Triple B. We swapped our old one, got a medium for me so it might actually fit me. Going to give that a try, see how I get on. Bandit is on the Scott Genius, so again, trying out a new bike, see what it's like. Hopefully get some good reviews as we go around. In the meantime, we've got the mini downhills taking place, so we might get some footage of that as we're going around as well. But for now, it's just us out on the trail. See you there.
Launch pad. Oh, she says getting stuck at the first hurdle.
There you go.
Hey? Yeah, because otherwise you'll just be following slow-mo. Oh my god, that's bouncy. That's what's going to confuse me now.
Let's hit it.
Going scary. Oh my god, this is so different. Ooh. So, whoops, this is on the Triple B with the suspension on a mid-size frame with SRAM brakes, and I'm not a SRAM brake girl. Feeling a little bit nervous, to say the least. Yeah. Ooh, it's sliding. Oh, this is going to take some getting used to. You might notice from the amount of brake lever being used. I'm just going to roll this slowly because... Ooh. Oh, bail. Which is basically what I did. I feel like I'm gonna fall off. Oh, oh, flip neck. Oh. Yeah, witless. So Si will be flying. I'm meanwhile seven shades of scared. Oh. Yeah. This is going to be an interesting day. Oh my days. So medium frame versus a large frame is quite different. You're going to be wondering where I've got to. Oh. man alive.
Oh,
scared myself stupid.
So it looks like they've done a lot of work here. They've graveled, cleared a lot of trees. The last time we came, all this was all boggy, potholy, and yeah, certainly made it smoother. I suppose you could look at it as a bad thing, but this is a warm up. We're warming up.
So cramped on here. Oh. Scared and witless. Come on, girl. You can do this. Jeepers. Oh, wrong gear.
Something in my eye.
Go on. Hello around, yeah. Woohoo. Used to my back. Won't be doing a mini downhill, that's for sure. I have the excitement of having a dropper post, which is a novelty. And then the hardtail. Had to get off and lower it, hire it, all the rest of it. So now I've got the excitement of actually being able to do it on the flat. I'm still getting used to the smaller frames. It feels really weird. I'm not stretched out. I feel quite compact, which I guess I've been lazy and used to being able to sort of stretch out and not have to balance so much. Clean off the door. Okay.
Don't get a puncture.
Right, thank you for listing all the things to worry about.
You're welcome.
Yeah, only some bits, so I was quite pleased with. Yeah, it's letting it flow, and then I get oh, go too fast.
Yeah, I'm definitely going a lot faster on here. You're probably going a lot faster than I thought you were.
Yeah. Okay. I think if I'm coming now, I'm going to have to deal with my slow ass. Possibly.
Carry on.
Here we go, Dragon's Tail Continuum. I scared myself a little bit. So I'll go a little bit slower on the downhill. I should have taken the red with you at the top because it was really close. There was people stood on the corner and I came round and there was a dog sat. I was like, ah, there's a dog. Massive dog. Cute. That's us done at FOD for the day. We've done most of Verderers, taken a trip around the family loop, a bit on Canop, seen a tiny bit of the mini downhill, which was great stuff. Both big thumbs up for our bikes, I think. Big thumbs up. Big thumbs up. Yeah, so time to head home. Join us next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and we'll see you out on the trail.
Bye.